YouTube, it's Mr. Scott, your favorite middle-aged metalhead, back again today with another reaction video. And today we've got a request coming for you all. It's coming from my buddy Freeman Stefason in the country of Iceland, and he asked me to check out this song from the band Electric CALLBOY called Pump It. I reacted to Electric CALLBOY in the past. I've done Hypa Hypa, We've Got the Moves, and Spaceman. That was the other song I did from them. And I can imagine what Pump It is going to be all about. I kind of have an idea what to expect of with this band here, so I'm looking forward to it. If this is your first time coming by my channel, welcome and thank you very much for clicking on this video. I hope you stick around and check out more of my content. There's all kinds of reaction videos on here and plenty of other stuff to keep you entertained, so stick around and check that stuff out. While you're here, I ask you, please click that subscribe button, and don't forget to hit that notification bell too when I post the new stuff and when I go live on YouTube. I go live pretty much every week these days, so stop on in if you get the chance. I'd love to say hello. Down in the description of this video is all kinds of information about me, links to my social networks, my podcast that I do, my TeePublic merch store, and my Twitch account, and the link to the video I'm reacting to will be down there as well. So, Electric CALLBOY, Pump It, let's pump you up. Thrill me. I love everything about this. I can't help but laugh at this. It's amazing. That was amazing. Stop. Was that a guitar made out of a plate, a weight plate? That is brilliant. I love this so much. You have no idea. Freeman, my boy, thank you for this. Back into it. Just look at my work the important muscles. Don't you really want to work it out? Cause I won't take it slow. This fucking life is what I'm all about. You're serving God with it. With every rap, you can see me grow every day. If this was a try not to headbang challenge, I am a loser. How could this video get any better? Oh my god. Pump it. And if you feel like your body's giving up, you gotta get the pain that you pump it harder. When if you feel like your pain is getting real, and make it yellow gold, to fucking kill the bitch. Jesus. I didn't think the song could get any heavier. Can you break down, bro? That was a good riff right there. I worked up a sweat watching that video. Wow! What was in that video that wasn't awesome? I mean, just the music was great, the visuals were fantastic, and a freaking guitar made using the weight plate as the body. Oh, I think I need one of those. I think I need one of those in my life. I think it would go great on the rack back there with my other boys. Oh my god, great song. Freeman, my friend, thank you so much for the donation and asking me to check out the video. I loved it. Oh, I think I need to go listen to that song again. I think I need to go like work out and stuff. No, I don't. But still, it was so much fun. Thank you so much again for that recommendation. What did you all out there think of this song and this video? Let me know in the comments. Like this video if you enjoyed it. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and click that notification bell. Like I said, I go live on YouTube pretty much every week, so please stop on in and say hi. I thank you all very much for stopping by, my friends. You stay decent out there, and while you pump it, just like these guys did, make sure you keep those horns. high.